The NASCAR Chicago Street Race is back for year two. It will take place in Grant Park on July 6th and 7th. Leading up to the big race, there will be rolling closures of traffic and curb lanes, with significant closures starting on July 1st. If you live or work in the area, we have designated streets that are for local access only. And the Chicago Lakefront Bike Path will remain open throughout the event. There are also alternate routes to help you get around. If you want to avoid the loop altogether, try Lower Wagger Drive. For more race details, visit nascarchicago.com/local info or email NASCAR directly at info@nascarchicago.com. And if you haven't already, please download the Chicago OEMC app. You'll get the most up-to-date information regarding the race, weather, safety tips, and other events in the city right to your phone.